Can you see the blood on my eyes?
Blood?
Oh, you have lots of blood in your eyes.
You still have party yesterday, man.
No, I did not.
He needs a lot of time to recover now.
Hi, we're Sean and
what?
You know who we are. I'm Sean.
I'm Axity.
I'm Cheryl.
And she is 32 today.
Nobody trusts you.
No, it's actually her birthday. Yay!
Not 32, but...
Yes, not 32.
I'm 18.
Today.
Do I look like it?
Yeah, you do.
Woo!
Okay. Happy birthday.
Thank you.
Okay, today we have a special treat. this is Cakra Khan. Now, I don't know who Cakra Khan is, but he's from Indonesia. Right?
Okay.
Indonesia, yeah.
Right, and what I do know is that he's singing a cover of Chris Stapleton's Tennessee Whiskey. Do you guys know who he is? Chris Stapleton?
No.
Oh, fantastic. Fantastic songwriter. He sang, he's done like three or four albums. He did a collaboration with Justin Timberlake.
Oh.
That okay. One scene thing where they're walking through the industrial thing and there's people hanging off the whatever.
Something is to say nothing. One, two, three. But I can't help myself.
And it's a long time ago.
I can't remember the name. No, 2 years ago, three years ago. Okay. But no, I can't remember the name. But it's really good. So I love this song. It's really good.
He's wearing an AC/DC shirt.
Which means he's awesome.
Yeah.
Let's get into it. Here we go.
You muted it.
Oh.
Nah.
Listen. Oh! Never let your place act.
Why is he having that?
Sounds like his glass is full.
I used to spend my nights out in a ballroom.
That is a cool voice, man.
Jeez.
Liquor was the only love I know. Rescue me from reaching for the bottom.
I found the judge.
I used to spend my nights out in too far gold. Yours, me. Tennessee whiskey.
That's pretty awesome.
He's charismatic.
Yes.
Like doing this with his head,
yeah.
Singing with his voice, which is so unique. Whoa.
Go on, Axity, birthday girl. Tell us what's going on here.
No, I was like, after she said that, I was like, oh, if he asked me to marry him, I would say yes.
His voice is so good
and sexy, and then like with the band and everything.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, it's
if
so
he,
cool.
If he asked you to marry him, you'd say yes? Well, I need that guy's phone number. I need to call him in the morning.
don't do it.
Okay, let's get into the
crux of
this.
Sorry, guys.
No. That's good. First of all, is it perfect technically? No. Is it perfect performing-wise? It's
yes!
An amazing sound.
Yeah.
And I've said this for forever. You know, you never really want to change somebody's voice who has such an eclectic voice like this. Something that you recognize as soon as you hear it. It's obvious to see why Indonesia loves this guy. This is incredible. I want to sound like him. I don't want to get into the vocal techniques. It's just awesome. It sounds cool. I want to be as cool as that guy.
I was like, oh my god.
Yeah, I know. Like,
yeah. And the way that how he uses a false chord a little bit.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah, you hear what she said, false chord, right?
Yeah.
We've talked about this in previous episodes. He's grinding that false chord and just bubbling the air through and getting that Cookie Monster sound. That's freaking awesome. Let's get back into it. He's got.
And I look for love in all the same old places.
It's like Louis V. Armstrong.
For the better woman, but I always try.
Man.
But when you pour out your heart, I didn't waste it. No, I won't.
It's kind of like Darius Rucker from Hootie.
Because there's nothing like your love to get me high. Glowing smooth is Tennessee whiskey.
He's shirt and it's saying AC/DC. I want to listen to him saying AC/DC.
Yeah.
I will. Yeah. Like, I want to hear him sing that song.
I
want to
help. Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't know what to say.
I like how chill.
I mean,
he is. Like, he was joking.
Yeah.
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 Like,
we'll
sing it.
Yeah. Like, he's just got that inner rhythm, that feel.
Yeah.
But he's really into this song. Like, if he sings the AC/DC, it'll be like an entire different thing.
Yeah, for the first time, you know, as vocal coaches, we're always analyzing and we're looking at people's voices. I'm just listening.
Yeah.
I'm just enjoying it. Like, I could totally go to a bar and listen to this guy
yes.
all night.
Yeah.
Right? Uh-huh. This is just so great. All right, we're getting in the bridge. Here we go.
All the time.
Just awesome.
Yeah, this is a voice.
Wow. Thank you, Indonesia,
yeah.
for giving us this gift. This is really, really cool. I just love his voice. Where is he playing next? And plus, again, I do need your phone number.
No, his fans gonna kill me.
All I want to do is just listen to more of his songs now.
Mm-hmm.
Like, I totally get it. It's amazing. His feel for music, the riffs that he was doing, his inner rhythm, his timing. The fact that he was just able to play with the band members, whatever every instrument was doing.
Yeah, such a unique voice.
This is
though.
The music that you want to go inside a bar and pay for drinks after a long week.
Yeah.
And then
you want to buy you a drink.
Yeah.
Don't Run. Say that. I don't want to be killed. I'm sorry, fans. He sings for
Well, guys, thanks for sending this.
Yes.
I'm sorry if this wasn't the vocal coaching session that you were looking for. However, it's always nice to hear somebody like this,
mm-hmm. yeah.
Where you just don't have much to say. You just enjoy it. And what an awesome talent this guy is. I will be listening to more of his stuff. I'm sorry that I haven't listened to him up till now.
Yeah, thank you.
His voice is just so unique.
Yeah, really.
So please comment and let us know what you think. And like and subscribe to us.
And also like our Facebook. to follow our Instagram. We will see you next time.
Next time.
Yay!
Bye.
Bye.
's voice is so cool, but I want to do a collab with this song.